I just came in from Milan and I am off to Los Angeles. I'm very excited to show you this journey. Arrived in Los Angeles, 3 hours from New York, but I was 6 hours from Milan when I got to New York. So altogether, 9 hours difference for me. Now we are off to get our rental, and continue our adventures. I can't wait to show you guys. You are the ones that pushed me to do this thing, so stay tuned for exciting adventures.
We are in Los Angeles, can you believe that? The city of, how do you call that, advertising? We haven't even left the airport and I've seen so many advertising for shows already, it's so crazy.
It's like Saved by the Bell, some post show,
welcome to the land of advertising, about.
Day 2 in LA and today we are at Laguna Beach. I haven't been here since 2013. The beach that I went to had coral and it wasn't as crowded. The sun's coming out, so the heat is on and people are coming out more than usual. And now we're gonna go walk inside the streets. We have like these fancy stores and two little streets. We're gonna show you what we see at Laguna Beach.
This is the best ice cream ever. The perfect sweetness, I love it. And they're hiring. Maybe I should move here and come work so I can eat all the ice cream I want. The name is Joy Ice Cream. And it's like really joy.
It's so good.
So if you come to Laguna Beach, make sure you come here and get a piece of joy. So this was it for Laguna Beach. It was very nice. Few stores, few little streets. Now we're gonna go to Redondo Beach, to the pier, and we're gonna eat at one of my favorite places in California. So come along for that. Welcome to Redondo Beach, Pier and Boardwalk. I go to my favorite restaurant. It's called Quality Seafood. Hopefully it's not too packed, but it's Mother's Day and this boardwalk seems busier than last time we were here in October for my first time. So check it out. Look how packed it is. So the place that I want to eat is at the corner down there. When we came last October, this place was not this bad. Hopefully we get a space table. It's really delicious food though, so it's gonna be worth it. So let's go find out if we can eat there. After almost 2 hour wait, one line to get the food, another line to get the drink, another line to go pick up the food. Finally I got it and I can sit down and eat.
This is the jumbo seafood platter.
Oh my god. Smells delicious. This is the shrimp burger. This is Mexican ceviche.
And a pitcher of beer.
Which is gonna be very refreshing and necessary. Alright, bon appetit. Day 3 and we're back at Laguna Beach. We're gonna meet two of my favorite mermaid friends and we're gonna create some amazing content here. Waiting for the sun to come out so the lighting can be good and then, you know, the water can warm up a little bit. So, should be fun though. I love these girls and you're gonna like them too.
Hello. We are now mermaiding in Laguna Beach and I am with Tony the Mermaid, fantastic design, and I want to ask them, what do you like most about being a mermaid?
I love being a mermaid because you get to get mermaidizing. You can put all the glitter on, there's never too much. I know, as I said, I don't have much glitter on, but I really love the fact that I get to have friends and get to be creative and forget that I do have an invisible illness and I rock my brain aneurysm on my fin So turning something negative into something beautiful and fun.
Positivity, I love that. And you, Kelly?
I love being a mermaid because I get to help little girls' dreams come true. And not just little girls, but adults as well. Because I get to make all of these fun, amazing tops and tails and necklaces and accessories, and everybody just gets to have a good time and swim and be in just a loving community.
It's always fun being a mermaid, so I hope you enjoyed this clip, and you know, we'll be creating more amazing content for you guys. Peace out.
'LA. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave me a comment letting me know where you would like me to go next. Don't forget to follow me on my next adventure, which will be in Phoenix, Arizona. See you there.